other dairy cows give birth to one calf a year so they can continue producing milk. And here is her baby, boys and girls. Look at the markings on her head. They're just like her mother's. The babies are separated from the mothers shortly after birth.